Hello everyone, myself Amey Hevrekar. I'm the student of FY BSc Computer Science and I give basic introduction to the robotics.
Robotics means the study of robot. The robot is a big machine. It's a wrong definition. Simply, robot is the program who done human actions. Robot makes a task easy. They don't need a rest. Also, they never complain. Now we see the basic parts of the robots. Our sensor, control system, signals, power supply, and mechanical system. Then first we see mechanical system. Mechanical system is an important part of the robot. This system decides the locomotion of the robot. Help of this system, robot moves in any direction. Next is power supply. Robot needs a power supply. Power supply acts as a food for the robot. For this purpose, DC power is used and it is provided by battery. Then we see sensor. Most interesting part of the robot is sensor. Sensor device sensing a physical parameter like a temperature, pressure, radio waves, IR waves, heat, etc. This part which is independently work without any human interference. Next is signals. Robot needs electric and digital signals which helps robot to move. Then the control. Control system is a part of a robot which has two types. Manual and autonomous. Manual has two types, wired and wireless. And also autonomous have again two types, pre-programmed and self-learning. Advantages of the robot. Robot is faster than human being. Robot is autonomic and consistent. Some disadvantages of robot. People can lose jobs in factories. And the maintenance of the robot is very costly.